Good morning, everyone. So, I have something that I want to share with you guys. It just got passed along to me. Now, this was sent to me by a very good friend of mine. And this message was a message left behind the day that JDF passed away. He left this message for all of us. And I wanted to pass this same message along to you guys and let you guys hear what his final words to us as fans and as people were before we get this fun started.
I just want to tell you that as JDF, I want you to always remember, stay motivated, never say the words, I can't, always say, I can, always say, I will, never say, I won't, and I just want you to wear this to protect you, to give you the motivation to succeed in life and to become who you want to become. And always remember, no matter who says anything, you are you, and you should be your biggest fan and be proud. Wear this always to protect you, and wear it and have that confidence, and always know JDF believes in you and you believe in yourself. Much love, much respect. It's more than time.
That message that you guys just heard, that was his final message to us, not only as fans, but as people. And honestly, for everything that Jason did for us, I think we owe it to him to carry on what he said in that video. In that message, I think we owe it to him to carry that on. Don't you guys? Don't you guys think that we owe it to that man to carry on that shit? Oh, I definitely see the chat, Griff. But like I said the other day, I'm doing my best I can to avoid the negative bullshit. I'm doing everything I can to avoid the negative garbage. And I wanted to start this show off with something more on the emotional side for you guys. It's called Time of Dying by 3 Days Grace.